Ministry of Tourism used star power at Caribbean Week to help boost awareness of its travel romance product. Entertainer Puzzle and actor Rick Fox drew in the crowd, who learned about destination weddings from tourism staff members and their strategic partners.
Our strategic partner this year is Sincerity Bridal Group. They came down to the islands of the Bahamas early this year. They did a photo shoot, and if you will see in the background, part of our backdrop are images from that particular shoot. One of the prizes that we're giving away, which is part of our deluxe wedding package, is a dress that is named after one of the islands in the Bahamas. They actually designed 16 dresses that have been inspired by the islands of the Bahamas, and we'll be giving away one of those dresses today.
Consumers saw Bahamas-inspired dresses created by Sincerity Bridal. They also saw film images of Bahamas weddings. After being shown the possibilities of a destination wedding on one of the Bahamas' many major islands, the potential travelers were able to sign up to receive more information on the islands of the Bahamas.
One of the new elements that we have this particular year at Caribbean Week, in particular for the Romance Pavilion, is a data collection bank. That's the iPad. We ask guests or registrants to come into our booth, and they can sign up to win a prize, to win a giveaway to the Bahamas, or even opt in for other offers that we will be sending them at a later date.
On location in New York City, I'm Clarence Roll for Tourism Today.